But what I'm talking today is something which is really important in engineering life, is variational principles. Why variational principles in continuum mechanics are important? Well, the point is the following. I mean, as you have seen, the set of partial differential equations that rule the behavior of a continuum media have to be finally solved for getting solutions of engineering interest. And that's something that it's not easy, because they are, in general, in the more general case, for complicated bodies and specific complicated issues, is really difficult to obtain. So an alternative to that, after the appearance of computers, is a new science, which is computational mechanics, that has changed completely and increased enormously the possibilities of engineers for solving real engineering problems by solving the boundary value problems associated to continuum mechanics. So essentially, that these are methods that you already know, methods typically and most importantly right now, the finite element methods, that provide an approximative solutions, an approximate solutions of the problem, as approximate as you want, as we wish. And this is computational mechanics that just takes the problems that we have arrived to in continuum mechanics and try to solve that by using computational methods. But prior to that, computational mechanics needs that these equations that we have obtained in continuum mechanics being rephrased in a specific format, which is the one that computational mechanics uses for finite element methods and so on. And this specific format, we're not changing the equations. We're changing the way of expressing these equations. The phrasing of these equations are the variational equations, the variational problems. That's why it's so important, because just with the partial differential equations, you don't get anything. You have to convert these partial differential equations into something I anticipate, integral equations, which are the ones that are then amenable to be used for computational methods. Okay? That is the importance of variational principles.